Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to flash stock ROM on the Moto E. If your device is in boot loop or you have flashed a custom ROM and you want to get the stock ROM back, then you can use this method. So let's get started. For this you will need three things. As you can see over here, this is the firmware for Moto E. This is the Indian version. You can download firmware of your country from over here. I'll give all the links of these files in the description below, so don't forget to check them out. After you have downloaded these files, just extract these files to a folder. Then copy the contents of these folders into the folder where we have extracted the firmware. And copy the contents of mPassbook too. So now we are ready to go. For this, you will have to connect your Moto E in fastboot mode. To put your device in fastboot mode, simply switch off your device. When the device is switched off, hold the volume down and power button together for 5 to 10 seconds. Then you will be able to see this, the device is in fastboot mode now. After you boot into this, just connect your USB cable to the Moto E. Hold shift key on the keyboard and press right click using the mouse. Now you will see open command window here. You can check for the if your device is connected by writing mFastboot devices. So as you can see over here, our device is listed over here. Now just simply drag the retail.bat file on the CMD and click and hit enter. Now it will start flashing the file as you can see over here on the Moto E. Till that flashing is done, I'll tell you the steps to follow if you are not using the Indian version of Moto E. As you can see over here, this retail.bat file, if I click on edit it, you will see these three commands. As you can see over here in this thread, for any other Moto E which is not Indian version, you have to write these three steps. And over here, as you can see, these are 012 which are for the Indian version. So simply edit these 012 2123 and you will be ready to flash Moto E stock ROM on the single SIM devices too. After you see this, press any key on the keyboard, and as you can see over here, the device will boot into stock ROM. This method will work on locked bootloader too, because this firmware is signed by the Motorola. So as you can see over here, we have successfully booted into the stock ROM. The signal is not detected. When I flashed the stock ROM earlier, it took about 10 to 15 minutes to detect the SIM card. So just wait and watch, your SIM card will be detected. Do not worry, if that's not detected, it may take a little bit of time. So this is it for this video guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos on Moto E too, like how to flash CyanogenMod. Thank you guys.